Getting started on elementary is really easy. First, let's go over some of the basics. When you start elementary, you're greeted by the desktop. At the top is the panel. Here, you can see the main menus, where you can view your applications, places, and system configuration. On the right side is the indicators. This is where apps let you know what's going on and how you control things. For example, you can connect to a network, view your messages, or log out of your computer. On the bottom of the screen is the dock. The icons here are applications that have been pinned to the dock. Clicking one launches the app. Applications that are open show the little blue dot right under them. If you have an app that's open that's not pinned to the dock, for example, the calculator app, which is available in the Applications menu, you can right-click it and choose Pin to Dock to keep the icon there when the app is closed. You can also drag to rearrange things if you'd like. To remove something, just drag it off the dock. This unpins it, but the application is still available from the Applications menu on the panel. Now you know your way around the desktop, but how do you get to your files? Just use the Places menu on the panel. You can open your home folder, or you can look at your documents, music, pictures, videos, or downloads folders. Now that you've learned the basics, feel free to check out the other videos to learn more about the bits that make up elementary.